everyone. I am Nashara Frazier, Area Manager with Expedia Group. I am here at Explore 18, our partner conference in Las Vegas. Here with me is our President and CEO, Mark Okerstrom. Hello, Mark.
Hey, Nashara, how are you?
I'm awesome. Thank you. So, Mark, I'd love to get your thoughts on some key topics we're discussing at the conference today. What is your take on the state of the travel industry in 2018? Yeah.
Well, 2018 has been a great year. I mean, overall travel has been up north of 5% year over year, and that's in the context of an overall economy growing just a little bit north of 3%. So it's this pattern we keep seeing that, you know, travel just continues to grow faster than the overall economy. And what we think is just common sense, which is when people get a little bit of extra money, what do they want to do? They want to take a trip. Mm-hmm. And that's why we're in such an awesome industry.
Yes, that's a great point. So with that going on, I'd like to jump into 2019 a bit. Mm-hmm. How do you think all of this will impact Expedia Group in 2019?
Well, I think it's a real question, first of all, around what's going to happen with the global economy. I think we asked the question, are we full steam ahead or are we teetering at the top? And we have certainly seen some indicators that would suggest that there is at least some risk that there could be economic slowdown next year and that travel could slow down a little bit. For Expedia Group, though, we're in a great position. Generally what we find is that even in slowing down economies, people still want to travel. And one of the most exciting things for us and for our customers is that our partners give them incredible deals. So our partners generally in downturns, the hotels get a little bit more empty. The planes get a little bit more empty. There's a few extra cars around, and that means incredible, incredible savings. And that usually results in great results for Expedia Group and great experiences for our customers.
Absolutely, it's all about the experience.
Absolutely.
So shifting gears a bit, for some of our partners in attendance this year, this is their first time hearing from you about your vision for Expedia Group as a travel platform. What is it that you hope they leave this conference knowing about your vision?
Well, I think, first of all, that it's a communication, it's a recognition that, you know, we know now that we are an important part of this ecosystem. But importantly, for an ecosystem to thrive, we need great partnership. And we are absolutely going to be more open and more transparent and offer more pieces of our platform and more data to our partners, like we've done with Rev Plus, like we've done with our package private label. We're going to continue to find ways to make our partners' businesses perform better, but it's going to require both of us to work together. And that's the power of a platform, which is we're not going to own everything. We need to collaborate. We need to work together. And if we can do that, boy, we can do exciting things together.
I love it. It is an exciting direction to be headed in. Absolutely. And I know our partners will share in that. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to speak with me
today. Happy to do it.
Hope you enjoy the rest of Explore.
You too.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Okay.